Barry Alvarez, one son of Joe Thomas. He's the greatest player I ever coached. Now that player is headed to Pro Football's Hall of Fame. The Wisconsin native and the rest of the class of 2023 will be enshrined in Canton later this fall. After being drafted third overall in 2017, Thomas spent his entire career with the Browns, where he was a six-time first-team All-Pro and a 10-time Pro Bowler. He becomes the fourth Badger to be inducted in the Pro Football Hall of Fame.